I don't think there is anything with Ethiopia.
Yes.
I don't afraid from anything. Everybody in Eritrea is ready for his land and for his freedom.